Right, hi, my name's Dave, I'm also known as InfectedFlinch. I've just literally tried to play this once. It's got a dodgy menu as well. You've got to do that to kind of make it come on. So yeah, I've just literally tried to play this once, and I don't know if it's going to do it again, but my SNES was like, the screen would go off and then come back on, but I could still see it on my capture card, so I had to keep looking at the capture card every time it cut out. So, I've literally played it for like 2 minutes and then I was like, no, I'm not doing this. But hopefully, it's not doing it at the moment, so I think we should be okay. I was going to do an introduction
Welcome
on this.
To Jurassic Park.
Oh, thank you for telling me that. That's really good of you. So yeah, I found out you're supposed to shock them. That's about as much as I found out. So yeah, I'm doing a little bit of SNES. Ooh, okay. Alright, okay, I've seemed to have got shotguns now. So yeah, I've not done much SNES in a while. For one reason or another. Okay. So yeah, Jurassic Park, I traded this with Game Not Loaded, who doesn't do YouTube anymore now. Which makes me sad. Did I kill it? Oh shit, oh fuck. The controller scheme makes no sense. Okay, so B is jump. A is to shoot. Okay, just remember that. I thought with Jurassic Park they were supposed to be saving them, not killing them. Oh, excuse me, it made me sneeze. Wow, rocket launcher. Oh, okay. Don't go on that. Why am I killing them? Music's gone off. Oh, okay. So go back to the start because it just said power. I thought if it said power, I was supposed to touch it and put something back on. Good design. Come on, game designers, make up your mind. So yeah, I've not done a lot of SNES for a while. It's been a considerable amount of time. I can't even remember last time I played SNES. Could have been Starwing. That's how long ago it was. Ooh. Thanks. Thanks for that. Okay. So don't shoot them. Oh, they're already stampeding. Oh, whoa, whoa, I didn't get time to Well, I'm never gonna see that again. Wow. Eggs left. Oh, okay. Wow. Ah, shit! Can't see him! It's like Chaos Engine had a baby with dinosaurs. but Chaos Engine doesn't want to acknowledge it. It's weird. It's really weird. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Got an egg. Got an egg. See, that's bad. You can't see anything when that comes up, so you just getting hammered by dinosaurs. Dinosaurs. Oh, oh, fucking hell. What? Oh, that was a checkpoint, was it? Right, okay. Oh, double shot. This isn't good though. It's not good. Having to jam your thumb down just to move and get some sort of speed. Oh, why couldn't I? Oh, that was a cliff face. Oh, I feel it wasn't worth time fixing my SNES to make this work. It reminds me slightly of Casper, the PS1 version. Don't know why. Where you kind of just left to figure it out, where it tells you nothing. Well, I can jump across there. Shit! Oh! Don't feel like I should have won that though. In the new blood utility shed. If you see the Triceratops, run like crazy. Oh, shit! Oh, right, rockets. Ah! Oh. Oh, dear. See, like that, that's just really bad design, just having it, like, in the middle of the screen, to the point where you can't see anything. As of making this, I have still not seen Jurassic World, but I've heard it's pretty good. Ooh, wow. But this kind of destroys the point of it. I mean, you were supposed to be, like, surviving, not killing every dinosaur you see. Oh, and they can go through them, but I can't. Oh, poor last life. Oh, that was good. It just feels so 90s. It really does. But, what does that do? R. I'll press R. No? 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 Doesn't do anything? Well, that was... Oh, I can't see anything! Because fucking bitch... Oh, what? I can't see anything! I'm getting stuck in circles here. Let's see if I can find somewhere else. I wish I could run. There's nowhere to run. So this has got to be it then, is it? Is this the utility shed? Thank you. Oh, is that the... Oh, I get it. Hey! Look at that, me learning. What? It's gone all... Well, I wasn't expecting that. That I was not expecting. No, I didn't expect this. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Well, I was actually in silent shock of that then. Well, that was Jurassic Park for the SNES. And I really don't know how to feel about that. Was it bad? Was it inherently bad? Or were they trying something new? It's bizarre. I can't put my thoughts around that at the end. At first I was like, he's Chaos Engine, it's nothing bad. And then all of a sudden it went FPS. Comment, like, and subscribe as you normally do. What do you guys think of that? Because I can't make my mind up on it. Anyway, thanks. Bye.